हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडेज़ वीडियो इज़ अबाउट मेकिंग अ लिप स्क्रब. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू टू मेक अ वेरी सिंपल लिप स्क्रब एट होम. जनरली वी सी दैट देर इज़ पिगमेंटेशन अराउंड आवर लिप्स, ऑन आवर लिप्स, यू नो. एंड जनरली इन समर्स, यू नो, दे टेंड टू लीव सम ब्राउनिश पिगमेंटेशन, सो दैट द लिप्स आर नॉट रियली लाइक वेरी लाइट पिंक एज वी वुड वॉन्ट देम टू बी. नाउ this comes with a cultural disclaimer, you know, brown lips, black lips, all kinds of colored lips and people in color in general are very close to my heart, and I have friends from all cultures, but this is just a video for those people who would like to remove any kind of extra pigmentation from their lips. Doesn't mean that they have to change their skin color or change their lip color. So as you can see, what I'm trying to say is that my lip color here in the center is a pinkish color, but towards the ends I have this brownish pigmentation. So all of you who have this kind of a pigmentation can benefit from this video, can benefit from this very simple scrub that I'm going to make at home. And right now today my face doesn't have any kind of makeup applied on it because I'm going to show you this, how to apply this scrub raw, on raw face. If you have makeup all around, the makeup might get smudged on the lips as well, which might harm them more than benefiting them from this scrub. So without any further ado, let's start with how this what kind of ingredients I'm going to use for this, and then I'll show you the application as well. So in any kind of a bowl, take half a spoon of salt and half a spoon of sugar. Because the bowl is also white and the sugar and salt is also white, you can't probably see it, but this is the quantity, very little amount of quantity, not too much. And then what I'm using is, I'm using this Body Shop cream, this Body Shop butter. You know, you can use any kind of butter, but I would recommend that you use a white cream or a transparent cream and don't use a colored cream, because a colored cream has colors, whether they are natural, organic or whatever they are. So I'm using this, and I'm not recommending this in any way. This is what I have, this is what I'm applying right now, so I'm using this. And I have multitudes of other creams, but I'm using this because this is a lighter body butter, because this is white from the Body Shop. If you do, I mean, it won't be a bad idea if you just want to grab this body butter from the Body Shop and use this, you know. So it's your wish. So then a pad of cotton, you know, and then any kind of a brush. I'm using this brush, you know, it's a cleanser brush. It is round, has these kind of bristles. But if you don't have this kind of a brush, you can even use a toothbrush. You can use an old toothbrush, you know, or a toothbrushes are not very expensive. You can even buy a new one if you don't want to buy another kind of a brush, because I'm sure another kind of a brush is more expensive than a toothbrush. So I'm going to use the same brush. You could even use a spoon, a very clean spoon. I would recommend using something which comes out of a pack, like a sterilized pack or something, you know, not a spoon but some instrument just for mixing. So I'm just going to use this end of the brush, take a little bit of cream from here, and I'm going to mix it with the sugar and the salt mixture. I'm going to just pick it up with this brush, you know, and you could even use a spoon to crush the sugar a bit, you know, before you apply. So you mix it a bit, and then you take this brush, and you also use some cotton for any kind of fall off or anything, you know. I would advise you to use some cotton. So I'm going to lean ahead a bit and show you. So these are my lips, and this is the brush, and this is the material to be applied, and I have a little bit of cotton. So just going in very light strokes, start rubbing this mixture. On your lips, so you will feel a slight bit of a tingling sensation because we are using salt and we are using cream. So a mixture of sugar, salt and cream is going to exfoliate. Now you could argue that you could use a regular exfoliant to do this, but these are natural products and salt is very minute and it takes away the impurities. It will cause a little bit of tingling, but it will surely take away the
impurities, make sure you don't do it on your skin anywhere, because this is going to sting a bit. And if you repeat this once a week, this procedure, or even twice a week, your lips will come out more shinier, more with their actual original skin color, whichever skin color you have. Again, comes with a disclaimer. So my folks, this is a lip scrub that you can make at home, and you can make your skin glowing and nice again. Thank you.